accepting refugees will put a target on their back.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by the lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought,
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, he could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat?
You know what? I think I should stay here, make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
The spammel are this way, Cal. Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path's safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come, just not so soon. Pilgrim's Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
Have you been here before?
Yes. I once saved a pilgrim from a stormtrooper not far from here.
Let's move.
All right.
There's our ride. Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Cal. It's not you. Let's try to avoid unnecessary attention.
Located a hostile. Tracking target. Someone else attacking!
Come on! Whoa. Move.
I am at your side, Cal.
Ride!
Looks easy to get lost out here.
Then it is a good thing you have a guide.
That's good, friend. Something you learned traveling the galaxy.
That sometimes it is best not to ask questions and to keep your eyes on the path ahead. Enemies up ahead. I'm with you, Cal.
Cal,
on the way. Involved with a hidden path.
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes, I wonder if destroying the Holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire's still hunting them down. Yeah.